President and CEO of Sony Computer Entertainment America, Jack Tretton, will step down effective March 31st, the company announced Thursday. Sony Computer Entertainment said in a statement that it was the result of a mutual agreement between Tretton and SCEA to not renew their contractual relationship. Sean Layden, EVP and COO of Sony Network Entertainment International, will take over April 1st. Tretton has been with SCEA for 19 years since it was created in 1995. At E3, the annual gaming expo in Los Angeles, Tretton has been a mainstay and has received warm receptions from attendees. In 2011, it was Tretton who led Sony's E3 press conference with an apology for the PlayStation Network outage. Most recently, Tretton oversaw the launch of PlayStation 4, which sold more than 1 million units in North America in 24 hours and went on to be the number one gaming console worldwide, according to Sony. In a statement, Tretton said, "Working at SCEA for the past 19 years has been the most rewarding experience of my career. Although I will deeply miss the talented team at SCEA and the passion demonstrated every day by our fans, I'm excited about starting the next chapter of my career." Tretton didn't say what that next chapter would be. Sony did not respond to a request for comment. In Boston, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.